South Alabama Jags hitting the practice field for the first time. Head coach Kane Womack returning a bunch of experience off last year's 10-win team. The Jags just practicing in jersey and shorts today. South Alabama opens up with Tulane September 2nd in New Orleans.